Oh my, just what have they done to the fuel price cap? Brace yourself for when the next bill comes, it'll be a slap. Between what they want and what we can bring, an increasing gap. Is there really still such a thing as the fuel price cap? They've tripled prices in 2 years, protests falling on deaf ears. Save your strength, save your breath, they're waiting for you to freeze to death. They're not raising, they're just shredding the fuel price cap. Now the whole damn country's dreading the next cold snap. The candidates slack off the French while morons clap. Meanwhile, our seas and rivers stench as they fill with crap. Oh my God, this septic isle, our doom-degraded domicile. There's no way forward, no way back. Watch the nation split and crack. Hope that you don't think this stops with the fuel price cap. They're gonna take it all and watch you drop, and then the backs they'll slap. All that stands between you and doom is one small mishap. So get the picture, read the room about the fuel price cap. The fuel price cap. The fuel price cap. The fuel price cap. The fuel price cap.
Thanks for watching. If you liked it, please hit like and share. If you'd like to see more, please hit subscribe. And if you'd like to help me make more, please visit patreon.com/MitchBenn.